Good morning everyone. I Aishwarya welcome you all to RKP online classes. How are you all? Hope you all are doing well. Okay, now we will discuss three questions from your practice assignment. So here is your first question, in which you have to write the number and number names of the following. So the first part is 7 tens and 4 ones. 7 tens means 70. Okay? And 4 ones means 4. So 70 plus 4, the number becomes 74. Now tell me, how will we write 74 in number name? Yes, 70, S-E-V-E-N-T-Y, 74, F-O-U-R, 4. The number becomes 74. Next B part, 100, 0 tens and 5 ones. 100 means 100, 100. 0 tens means 00 plus 00 and 5 ones means 5. So the number becomes 105, and we will write it in number name like this: 105. So you have to do this question like this. Hope you all must have done this correctly. So our next question is, write the body parts which are in pair, means which are two in number. So tell me, what are the body parts which are in pair? Yes, our eyes, they are in pair. Our ears, they are also in pair. Our hands, legs, arms, feet, these are the body parts which are in pair. So first of all, write eyes. Then ears, legs, arms, feet, and last is hands. These are the body parts which are in pair.